They're nice and moist.
Yes, they are.
Hey guys, welcome back to Ally Can Cook featuring Mama McManus.
Hi, I'm Mama McManus.
And I'm Ally, and on today's episode of Ally Can Cook, we are giving you guys a really healthy, simple, easy breakfast idea.
Banana muffins.
Yes.
Good way to use up old bananas if they don't get eaten in time, which happens here in the house a fair bit.
Yeah. So if you guys want to see how we make our banana oatmeal muffins, keep watching.
Okay, so we've lost the lid to our blender, so we're gonna transfer it into our bigger blender. Plop.
All right, so as you can see, it makes about 12 muffins, and we're just gonna bake them in the oven now at 350 for 20 to 25 minutes. These are fairly small. We filled them up only 3/4 of the way, so definitely check around the 20 minute mark to make sure they don't get too overdone.
Later.
Okay guys, so that is how we make our healthy banana cinnamon oat muffins. Super easy to make, very healthy for you, and an easy snack when you're running out the door.
Yep, great way to use up old bananas.
We're gonna dig into them now. You can also put peanut butter on top or a little
jam.
Yep, jam, or sprinkle some more cinnamon as well.
Mmm, those are really nice. Muffins, as you saw, were really quick to make. 20 minutes, let them cool for a little bit, and then you've got lovely muffins.
For the week.
So they're perfect. Oh, and they would freeze well, too.
Thank you guys so much for watching today's video. Please give it a big thumbs up if you liked it, and subscribe. We make new videos every single Thursday, and we'll see you guys next week. Bye, guys.
Bye, guys.